Hello, this is Michelle Kim, Senior Petrochemical Editor at Platts here in Singapore. We have recently published a special report on styrene monomer market. In the first half of this year, Asian SM price surged the most in the entire aromatics market. A massive turnaround season in main producer country South Korea, unprecedented low SM inventory in China, and tight US origin SM supply to Asia supported the SM price. However, recently, the SM market has been coming off due to a rising US SM supply to China and a weaker demand from downstream polystyrene market. Some market participants think that a decline in the SM market has begun, but others say there are still bullish factors which will likely support SM prices until the third quarter of this year. However, there is a general consensus about the rising importance of SM demand from downstream market in China. What are your views on these issues? Does China have insatiable appetite for SM? Let us have a discussion on this trend. I hope you find the report interesting and insightful. And if you have any questions about the issues or anything else to do with the Asian petrochemical market, please do get in touch.